Hours have some parents and students furious in Orange County. They are meeting with teachers about the changes in school hours right now. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown is live with details from that. Gail.
I just spoke with Rick Roach. He's the Orange County School Board member who called this meeting here at Freedom High School. He says the only way change is going to come about to reverse what's already been done is a community effort. That's why he's going to gather all of this information, take it back to his fellow board members.
Swapping middle school and high school start times in Orange County this fall is causing quite a fallout. Students are mounting their discontent through petitions and YouTube.
I know a lot of you guys aren't happy about this, so if you want to do something about it, you need to let your voice be heard. Go over to www.myspace.com/voiceagainstthechoice.
The Orange County School Board narrowly approved the measure by a vote of 4-3 to allow middle schools to start 2 hours earlier, high schools 2 hours later. A measure that has the Orange County school mom here upset. She has two high schoolers and a middle school student. She says it's going to be quite a ripple effect.
The parents' time frames, the daycare centers, all the other things that's going to involve in it. It's surprising to me that they would make such a magnanimous change or large change without having done any surveys, without commissioned any studies.
Akari Williams is a senior this year, but he understands what other seniors could be going through.
I get out of school right now at 2:15. It's already late enough for me to have to come to school and then get out of school at 2:15 and be at the work at 3 o'clock. So if we get out of school at 3:55, that would cut hours tremendously.
Yeah. And those are hours that translates into money in his pocketbook, money that he's saving for college. Now, the next school board meeting is going to be May 27th, and Orange County school board member Rick Roach, who called this, says that's what it's going to take. And under the school rules, we understand is that of those folks that who supported the measure, they're the ones who are going to have to ask for another vote if they want to see change here. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live at Freedom High School in Orange County for WESH 2 News.